Here we go. Despite all the talk about the importance of saving for retirement, a new report from Franklin Templeton Investments shows fewer people are saving for their golden years. Even though there's an uptick in salaries, people are making more money. So now it's time for the Dave and Dave Show. That's right. Dave Mortach joins us, president of Mortach Financial. How are you, sir?
The Dave and Dave Show. We're ready to go.
The Dave and Dave Show. I tell you, we get to talk about this once in a while, and it seems like off camera, we get to talk about things that
yes.
we wish we would have talked about on camera
right.
also.
Absolutely.
And you know, we keep telling everybody about buying an annuity. We talk about when you should buy it and how much and all that. But still,
yes.
I don't. People don't really wrap their head around what is an annuity.
Okay, an annuity. There's three places in my simple world to put your money: the stock market, so that's stocks, bonds, mutuals, all that risk; the bank, and then you can place your money in an annuity.
You think banks could be a risk?
No, the banks are not the risk.
Well, they were a couple of years ago, though.
Yeah, right, absolutely. Yeah. So no, there's three places to put your money, and the annuity works very, very well for a couple of different reasons. One, they're protected from losses with the fixed indexed annuities that I do. Then you can have lifetime payments. That's crucial to add on to Social Security.
Mm-hmm.
And then you've got no probate, so that's crucial at the end, too. I've got a lot of clients that are older that'll take it for no probate.
Yeah, I remember a few years ago when the market crashed, which it does once in a while.
Yes.
I know some people, like, say you had $500,000 out there. Next thing you know, they had $200,000.
Right.
Then they cashed in because they're afraid they only have $100,000.
Yes.
And then it went back up to $500,000.
Right.
So you don't know what to do.
See, with the fixed index annuities, you don't have to worry about that. Because when the market goes down with these, you have no losses from market losses. So that's crucial. So my famous saying, when the market goes up, you share in the gains. But when the market goes backwards, you're protected from losses. So there are no losses from market declines. My clients didn't lose money in 2008.
Yeah, you know, I was tossing around that number, 500,000, 200,000. But then
yes.
I think about young people out there who are trying to think about the future. And sometimes they don't relate to older people talking about it. I know your daughter's in the business.
Sure, yes, yes.
So somebody calls, you're placing.
Talk to the younger part of it.
Yeah.
Yes.
So you're making a little bit more money, but you're not putting enough away. Like, can you buy an annuity like you buy like $50 a month or $100 a month when you're young? Or
yeah,
how can you do it?
Perfect. Once you hit a minimum, you can. So it's
what's
not
a minimum?
$5,000 on some of the products, $20,000 on other products.
So to get involved, you have to come up front with five?
Yeah.
Come up from the 5,000.
Yeah, and whether that's IRA or savings, or you take it out of mutual funds if you choose mm-hmm. to do that. Or a previous employer 401k for a younger client. Hey, I just switched jobs. I've got $8,000 in that old 401k. We can help with that also.
Okay, and you are allowed to move that, you say, one time before that retirement age, so.
Oh, you can absolutely move it.
Yeah.
Yes, so when you move a 401k, it just becomes an IRA,
yeah.
And in this case, it would become an IRA annuity.
So what about somebody that's 30 years old? They might want to move that maybe when they're 50 instead of when they're 59, or, I mean, would you counsel them to move that money now, that $5,000, or to save $5,000?
Yeah, if they've got the 401k with a previous employer, we can take them away from the risk, and like I said, sharing the gains going up, but
mm-hmm.
protect from market losses. It's crucial. And then again, the whole point to that, especially if you started when you were 30, is to have the lifetime income payments when you get into retirement to support yourself along with Social Security.
How old is your youngest client?
Oh, I've got them in their 20s. Absolutely.
Yeah.
Yes, yes, yes. So, and then as old as 85.
Mm-hmm. You know, we keep talking about protecting yourself from cycles in the market.
Yes.
How big is that cycle? Is there a predictable number in the cycle? How does the market cycle up and down?
No, there's nothing. You can't predict the stock market for 5 seconds, but that's where the fixed indexed annuities that we do take away the pressure of that. So I get so many clients that call me and say, Dave, we're sleeping better. We're more relaxed. And I'll joke around and say, why?
Mm-hmm.
Well, we know we can't go backwards when the market goes down. Oh, that's a very nice, relaxing feeling.
Yeah. Okay, we talk about annuities. Are there more than one product when we talk about these annuities?
Oh, absolutely.
People come to talk to you, like there are some more suitable for different
oh,
people?
Oh, yeah. That's the key, is when people come in, I ask a lot of questions, so I get to know them and learn what they're looking at, and age, everything's a factor. And then there's two ways to use the annuities. One is for the lifetime income payments,
mm-hmm.
and the biggest change in the business over the last 3 years is that you can use annuities like a retirement savings account.
Okay.
So there's two different ways to use them and multiple products to use.
So there's a lot to learn. If you want to learn more, you got to get a hold of this guy and he'll tell you what you should do and what you can do. And if you'd like to learn more about how a plan for a successful retirement will work out for you, Dave has a special gift for you. And if you're one of the first 20 people to call right now and set an appointment with Dave, he'll give you a free copy of the book, Stress-Free Retirement. I think I need a copy of that by author Patrick Kelly, because I'm going to retire probably about 50 or 60 years. The number to call is 877-GAINS-4U. We've got a whole lot more coming up after the break.
If you'd like more information on how Dave can help you with your retirement needs, you can give him a call at 877-GAINS-FOR-YOU or head to his website, mortachfinancial.com.